Okay, good morning everybody. My name is Martin Parra and I'm going to explain out to you about all my favorite place of Canada. I know what in 8 minutes I can't explain to you all the things, all the good experience, all the good times, all the new experience what we had here, but I'm going to try to you to say the most important and my most favorite place of Canada. Okay. First I'm going to explain to you my favorite place in Canada. Here you can see the museums. First, I'm going to explain to you what is a museum. A museum is a very important place. In Canada, there are many museums and they all are very beautiful. In the museum, we can find many things. For example, you can find the history depending on the museum. For example, in the war museum, we can saw the history of the war, the nature, the history of the mammals and the civilization, the history of the civilization and other. Okay, other of my favorite places are the in Ottawa, the Original Canal, the Parliament Building, the Notre Dame Cathedral. And other cities like Toronto, Montreal, and Niagara, where are the Niagara Falls. Okay. There are some music, for example, you can find the three pictures about the war mission, this is from the real mission, this is on the civilization mission. Next. This is the war mission. The war mission is one of my favorite places because, why one of my favorite places? Because in the war mission we can find many, the history of all the wars in the world. For example, we can say the history of the World War, the history of all the war in the whole country in the world. And are very important because we get that you can utilize them for your studies and all. And it's very good because all the wars have a finish. For example, if one war started in 1935, finished in 1945. Next. This is from the Civilization Museum. This is the best museum in Canada. This is one of the biggest museums in the world. And this explains all the history of all humans in the world, the original people, when the Asiatic people come to America and start alive. And this explains about thousands of years of prehistory, when the pirates come to America, when start the life in America. Okay, this is the Notre Dame Cathedral. You can see this is the original replica of the original, but the original is in French. And the only difference is what this is smaller, but than the original, because the original is bigger and it's one of the biggest places in the world. It's very beautiful inside. Next. This is outside of the Notre Dame Cathedral. And it's very beautiful, like if you can see, and have many. It's very big, but the original is three times more big than this. Next, this is the Parliament Building. This is the most important place in Ottawa. Why? Because here is where work all the governing people, the prime minister, they work here. And this is a very big place and very beautiful place. This is a structure similar to one structure what there is in Londres in England from the Queen Elizabeth of the King of England. Next. This is the Original Canal, and you can see it's a very beautiful place. Why? Because that explains how a boat can pass from here to the other side. And it's very beautiful. And have many technology, have the same technology of the Panama Canal in Central America, but this is more smaller than the Panama Canal. This is Canada's wonder. This is my best place in all the trip because here we can see many attractions. For example, many roller coaster. There is one of the biggest roller coaster in the world. What the name is Benimut. And have many attractions, and it's very beautiful because all the attractions have vertigo, and that is interesting. That is in Toronto. Next. This is Toronto. In the picture of the left, you can see, but that is the CN Tower. The CN Tower is one of the highest places in the world, have 120 floors, and but not that isn't the best, the highest place in the world, because there are other places that are going to be bigger than this. And on the other picture you can see a panoramic on the perfect view in the inside of CN Tower, in the highest point. And you can see all the city of Toronto City. Next. This is the Niagara Falls. The Niagara Falls are three waterfalls, but two are from the United States, and one, the most beautiful, and the name is Horseshoes, is from Canada, and it's the best, and we can take a boat and go almost inside to the waterfall, and the name is Horseshoes, and it's very beautiful. For mine it's better to water because you can see other park in other countries, but this is only here in Canada, and it's in the front with United States. Next. This is on the Canada Day. It's a very special day because all the Canadian citizens come to the downtown and walk around the street and make many things that are very interesting. And it's an excellent day. One of my preferred day is the Canada Day, and there are many jobs. For example, we can make many activities and all that. Next, this is the zip line. This is a very special place because here we are in a forest, and we can go inside a tree and go to the other tree in one zip line, and it's excellent. In all my life, I never did that, and was very good. And that was the first time that we come to here, and was excellent. This was one day we were going to play with other team. And that day we win and was excellent. That is on our home, and in the picture here I, my brother Jose, and my friend Jesus. And it's a very beautiful park. It's similar to Wonderland, but this is more than a home. Than Wonderland. This is the Goliath, one of the biggest biggest roller coaster in the world, and it's very big, it's excellent. You can feel the vertigo in the first. This is the subway. Here I am here with some friends, and it's very excellent because here we can do that in one section. Next. This is a Joseph Horatio, this is from Trump, one of the biggest oratory in all the world. Next. I appear in the top of the San Joseph Oratory. This is on the Colombian Day, for my the best day, because that is the day of our country, and it was very excellent. We make an excellent program. Next. This is on Canada Day. Next. This is the Pinas Clarion of that day was the birthday of one of our partners, his name is Sebastian Ceres. Next, that the Pinas Clarion. And I want to say thank you to my father, my parents, but maybe but going to be ready to my homestead family, Matthew, Jennifer, to my teacher Pina, and to Rodero, was one important person in this trip. Thank you for your